Tea is in my house.
So keep doing that.
2 years after that, the God that we serve,
Amen.
Has answered us in I don't know. I don't know how to explain.
Say it in the details.
Yeah. 2 years ago, let me break it down a bit. I wanted to make it short, but I passed down on the details. 2 years ago, my wife took seed. 7 months into the pregnancy, we went to the hospital and the baby died. But I called Pastor, I called my brothers, we were praying every day. And where it came from? That God will make a statement.
Amen. Amen.
That was the word. A word. Not a word. That God will make a statement. And I held on to that word. I remember one day my wife telling me, and then we went for the meeting. When we had to see the hospital, we said, look, what happened? How can this be rectified? How can you stop other women from going through such things? Or families from going through such things? And I remember the woman saying, my brother will correct me if I'm wrong. He's saying that based on what has happened, it will even be difficult for the woman to even have a baby. It will be difficult. That was what he said. But I said, no. God has spoken. Who are you to speak? God has spoken. Who are you? But all I heard was, he will make a statement.
Yes,
oh, yes.
So, oh, yes. Behold, lo and behold, June 14th, 2048, God make a statement. It's not just from the day she took seed to the day she had a baby, it's been a battle. Yeah. And not just that one. Look, the baby that we lost had a mark on the bomb. Huh? Yeah. This one that came had the same mark. Yeah. This morning you could see me laughing all the way. You don't understand what that hit me. Look, and as I was coming this morning, I was talking to him. I said, look, I feel like going to thank God, going to testify. And then something dropped in my spirit. God is saying that, look, there shall be no barren woman in this house. Yeah. Maybe you think I'm just talking out of my head. You don't understand. God has told Pastor already. But I wanted to confirm for him to know that there shall be no barren woman in this house. But they will believe her like the new woman. So if you believe that way, hold on to it. And look, if you don't take anything out, I want you to take two things. First of all, believe in God. Whatever God says, it could come from Sister Bella. It could come from my brother. Don't worry about his character. No, when he tells you something concerning God, hold on to it. It's not talking to